Sanity, who made this beat?
Sock Posse, it's your boy Young Steve-O, and I'm back with another video, man. This video is something different, man. You guys know I love fashion, man. I love wearing nice clothes, nice Jordans, nice whatever it is. And I'm back with another video showing you guys my photo shoot that I have downtown with my boy Kevo, man. We put a lot of work into it, man. Let's get it.
So guys, for the first outfit, I had three outfits actually, but one of my favorite outfit, I had the infrared sixes on and the black shirt from Fashion Nova. Like I said, man, it was dope. You can't go wrong with it, man. Me and Kevo did a great job, man. Like I said, it's gonna be down below right here. Make sure you guys let me know, hit the comment section, let me know what fit was your favorite fit. These pictures are dope. They're going down on my social media, man. But like I said, man, the infrared, these black shirt was crazy. Just something just to just where you putting out, you going out, whatever you going out, man. I love fashion, man. I just know I had to bring something different to you guys, showing you guys more of my casual stuff that I wear.
So guys,
I love the second outfit, one of my favorite outfit, man. I had on yellow t-shirt, like you can see right here. And also I had on the Rave Runners, man. Them boys are sexy. This is like one of my favorite shoes in my collection, man. I had to put on the Wave Runners, something special. I had the Supreme bag. It went crazy, man. Like I said, man, these pictures are fire. Shout out to my boy Kevo. He did a good job, man. Make sure you guys come.
The third outfit, guys, is I had the Zebras 350s, one of my favorite out there. You can't go wrong with those, man. I had a black tee with a cartoon on it, some blue regular jeans, man. It was dope. Third outfit, man, it's pretty dope. You can't go wrong with those Zebras. They go with everything. Cartoon, you can't go wrong. Forever 21 shirt, that went crazy.
But my hardest part, to be honest with you guys, it was hard. It was my first ever photo shoot. I didn't really know what my pose is, what I was gonna do, type of stuff. I don't know. It was my first photo shoot. And just shout out to Kevo, man. He really was telling me what to do, really telling me do this, do that. Like I said, it was my really first photo shoot. I think that's one of the hardest things, because it's like, is we really go through a lot of things. What I'm gonna do? What I'm gonna do this? Should I do this? Should I do that? So it's kind of hard, but man, it was the best thing I ever did, because it's like I love fashion shows. It's me showing you guys something different in my channel, and always is in another thing is me going out my way to do something different and put myself out there. You know what I'm saying? So you can't go wrong, man. It was a great photo shoot. One of the best three outfits. Let me know what you guys think.
End this video off, man. I appreciate you guys watching. Like I said, so go follow me on Instagram, YoungSteve_, and also go follow me on Twitter, YoungSteve_. And man, make sure you guys show me some love, man. It's your boy Young Steve, and I'm checking out. And also, the pictures in my Instagram gonna be in the bio, man. Show me some love, man. I appreciate you guys, man. I'm out.